I think that people want to be in West Feliciana because it's truly one of the unique parts of Louisiana. It's got hills and hollows and scenic beauty that's unparalleled. We believe that if you live in West Feliciana, you can have it all. You can have a great lifestyle, a government that works for you and is open and transparent. You can have wonderful neighbors, you can have a great school, you can live in an environment that's free of fear from crime. Anybody who wants to be in the outdoors, there's no better place to be. The West Feliciana schools are the centerpiece of our community. And we see the benefits now all the way through high school. And as people in our community who are employers will tell you, all the way through workforce. And that's really due to the strong, impressive school system that we have in West Feliciana Parish.
And the beauty of West Feliciana Parish Schools is it's a community school system. Everyone is involved, everyone is invested. We rank first in the state of Louisiana in preparing students to be ready for kindergarten. We look forward to seeing our students flourish through the school system because we work on helping our students socially, emotionally, and academically. And we always rank in the top 10 on every metric that's provided by the state of Louisiana. Our students are indeed going to be ready for the challenges and opportunities that the 21st century will bring.
Brand new hospital, 53,000 square feet, everything from telemedicine to CT and MRI. We're happy to be able to continue to improve from a technological standpoint and bring service to our patients.
Well, we adopted a plan of government about 5 years ago that has a parish president and a parish council, and our government's going to be transparent. Everything that we do is going to be available to the public, and we want them to be involved in helping to move the parish forward. Lowest crime rate in the area, almost non-existent crime.
The school system and the low crime is certainly a drawing card for the people to come into our parish, whether it's to live here, work here, or whatever. And one of the biggest assets that we have in West Feliciana Parish is the citizens of West Feliciana. I'm a strong believer that any community, whether it's large or small, needs to have elected officials who work together as a team. For the taxpayers to get the best result from their dollar, it needs to be that way.
Here in West Feliciana Parish, we focus on making sure that the public and the citizens of the parish know where their dollars are going.
There's been a misconception that West Feliciana may not be business friendly. As long as a business meets the requirements, they're welcome with open arms. We know that part of the goal for West Feliciana Parish is to continue to grow. When you're young and you're starting out on your career and you're starting to have children and build your family, where am I going to raise my children? Or if you're starting a new business, where am I going to build my business?
A foundry is a business that melts metal and pours it into molds to make different configurations and different alloys. Our customers usually come to us because they have something that's not on the shelf anymore. The parish is working hard to attract new industry up here. Get people from elsewhere, they see this place, they want to move up here. There's some good opportunities for people to come in and buy housing up here.
In the last couple of years, there have been a couple of new developments that help us to fill in the gaps and make affordable housing for young families or starter homes available in West Feliciana. And that's a really important link to the greater community because there are a lot of people who wanted to move to West Feliciana. We didn't have the housing stock. Well, we're starting to have that now. You can live on a world-class golf course in West Feliciana.
The Bluffs is a golf community, but it also is a people's community. And we have an eclectic group that all get along, and there's no pretense out here. We love it so much, we call it the paradise in the woods. We were very blessed to have been acknowledged as the number one public golf course in the state of Louisiana.
Just in the last few years alone, we've opened up a 1,500-acre industrial park that's got rail, it's on a river, it's got more power than any other industrial park in the Gulf South.
We're less than 20 minutes from the Baton Rouge Airport, 30 minutes from the state capitol, and as someone who commuted all those years, I can promise you it's a better ride than sitting in traffic.
I think the people and their enthusiasm and optimism and love for their community, and there is a true sense of community in West Feliciana. I think that's a major contributing factor. And it feels like home, whether you've lived there all your life or whether you've just moved there. It'll feel like home to you and a really strong, supportive community. And it's one of the most beautiful places, not just in Louisiana, but in the world.